morning. Mr. Readmore reading teacher reporting for duty. Oh, I forgot to take off my hat. It's always polite and respectful to take your hat off when you're indoors. As they say, come in, take off your coat and hat and stay a while. I want to introduce you to my friend. Check out his hat. It sure is elegant. His name is Ethan Eel. Can you say his name with me? Ethan Eel. I want to show you something that is extra special about Ethan Eel. Look closely. Do you notice anything that is special? Let me give you a hint. Blue. Excellent. He's wearing a hat. He wears a hat because he's a vowel letter, and that means that he says not one, but two sounds. Ethan Eel has a long sound and a short sound. Pretty impressive, don't you think? Let's start with his long sound. When Ethan Eel uses his long sound, he says his letter name. So, what is Ethan Eel's long sound? E. And he belongs to the letter E. You know that you're saying Ethan Eel's long sound correctly if you are saying his letter name, E. We hear Ethan Eel's long sound in words like eat, Easter, and Elaine. Repeat the long E words with me and make sure that when you make the long E sound, it sounds just like Ethan Eel's letter name. Eat, Easter, and Elaine. You did an excellent job learning Ethan Eel's long E sound. Did you notice that when Ethan Eel says his name, he uses his long sound? Ethan Eel. Now, let's talk about his short sound. We hear Ethan Eel's short sound in words like elephant, escalator, and egg. Repeat the short E words with me. Elephant, escalator, and egg. Ethan Eel helps us to write the lowercase letter E. Take a close look at him. We begin on the upper part of his body right beside his eye, and we circle all the way around, pulling up slightly right by his mouth. Then, we go by his tail and slide to the right. Now we need to write it on our handwriting lines. Begin with your pencil right below the midline at the 2 o'clock position. Circle up, bumping the midline. Go all the way around, bumping the baseline. Pull up a little. Lift your pencil and go to the 10 o'clock position and slide to the right. Good job. Now, we need to write the uppercase E. Begin with your pencil on the headline and pull straight down to the baseline. Lift your pencil and set it on the headline. Slide to the right. Lift it and place it on the midline and slide to the right. Lift your pencil again and set it on the baseline and slide to the right. The slide to the right on the midline is a little shorter than the other two lines. Ethan Eel uses his uppercase letter E in special words like Eric and Elaine. These words are proper nouns. Great job! Let's review. Who did we learn about today? Correct, we learned about Ethan Eel. And what does Ethan Eel say? Great! He says two sounds, a long sound E and his short sound E. Remember, he has a hat because he is a vowel and he says two sounds. To what letter does he belong? That's right, the letter E. As you can see, vowel letters are very busy letters that have very important jobs. Remember, if a letter character has a hat, it is a vowel, and vowel letters make two sounds. They have a long sound and a short sound. Excellent work today. However, I need to get going. Ethan Eel and I are going for a very early, exciting, and electrifying walk. Mr. Readmore reading teacher and Ethan Eel signing off. Come on, Ethan. Hurry up.